Hey, what's up everybody? So how are you all doing today? Hope you all doing good. So today we are doing this. So this is my video right here. Okay, so first thing what we are going to do, right click on your video, speed and duration, time interpolation, optical flow, and set the speed to 60. So if you play, it will look like this. And that's it guys, hope you guys like this video. If you like this video, hit the like button and subscribe to my channel if you like these kind of tutorial videos, and I will see you on my next video.